Beautifully caught. Gee, that was a good catch. For a moment I thought Healy was going away to his left, and he just looked to have lost sight of it and came back and grabbed it one hand.
Was an excellent catch, because it was heading down. It was never all that high off the ground at any stage, but it was heading down, which makes it even more difficult. Lane's, I think, attempting to run the ball away to third man. Well taken, Ian Healy. So first success there to Craig McGee.